नमस्ते, आई एम विशाखा एस्पर्ट फ्रॉम 6B विजय भारती विद्यालय CBSE. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल अ फ्यू सेंटेंसेस अबाउट अ सोल्जर इन इंडियन आर्मी. द प्राइमरी मिशन ऑफ द इंडियन आर्मी इज टू एंश्योर नेशनल सिक्योरिटी एंड नेशनल यूनिटी, टू डिफेंड द नेशन फ्रॉम एक्सटर्नल एग्रेशन एंड इंटरनल थ्रेट्स, and to maintain peace and security within its borders. It conducts humanitarian rescue operations during natural calamities and other disturbances. It is a major component of national power alongside the Indian Navy and the Indian Air Force. In Indian Army, soldiers perform duties such as operating and maintaining military equipment, guarding and protecting people and properties under threat, and helping in disaster relief and emergency management efforts. The soldiers guard nation borders day and night throughout the year in different and difficult climate. They put their lives in risk to save our life. Today I'm going to tell about Major Ramaswamy Parameswaran. Major Ramaswamy Parameswaran, hero of Operation Pavan in Sri Lanka. He was born on 13 September 1946 in Mumbai, Maharashtra. He was granted short service commission in the Mahar Regiment on 16 January 1972. He took part in number of operations undertaken by Indian Army. He took part in Operation Pavan in Sri Lanka on 25th November 1987. When Major Ramaswamy Parameswaran was returning from search operation in Sri Lanka, he and his team faced a sudden attack by a group of militants. That time a militant shot him in the chest. He sacrificed his life for the sake of his men and his duty. He received the highest military decoration, Param Veer Chakra, for his bravery. Thank you.